be my answer myself. Think I'll dust them off, put them back up on the shelf, in case my little baby girl is in need. Am I coming out of left field?
Some rock and roll, no cares, come what may, I'm making a beautiful day. Gonna drive my car to the sea, swim out far. just saying, let's not forget we're alive.
Sun in First he ate by himself with the course.
First.
Right. He comes in, I do it, then you two, right?
Yeah.
So you guys wait too.
Alright, fine, go ahead.
Oh, you
want
to go again?
Yeah.
Alright,
just do it.
You like that?
I was sitting in a crummy mood, be with my hands on my chin. Or the violence that occurred seemed like we never win.
Jesse and Joy.
We're here with State Farm and the Kids Rock.
We're going to visit some kids, play some tunes, and we're going to teach them one of our songs. Yeah. Espacio Ciudad.
Today we have some very special guests that are going to join our class.
Kids Rock is a charity that helps communities through music.
And when State Farm approached us to be a part of it, we were more than happy to accept. Every kid should have the opportunity to unlock his or her inner music abilities. State Farm has created an initiative to donate money to Little Kids Rock.
And we're going to help them. Every time someone tweets or posts with the hashtag Ritmo de Cambio, State Farm donará $1 a Little Kids Rock.
Music provides not only an outlet for expression and creativity, but it also, it's kind of like a vehicle for them to express themselves. It empowers them. It is scientifically proven that students that have music education do well in all academic areas, so it's a win-win situation. It's art, and it also directly translates to academics.
You guys want to learn the song? Want to learn?
Yeah!
Start at C.
Y se repite, ¿no? Porque va dos veces.
Music is an amazing outlet for kids and not even. I mean, whenever we grow up, we start losing this sensibility towards music. But at least kids, being so innocent, so pure, they can just feel it. Music can change lives.
So are you guys ready to do this for real?
Yeah.
How ready are you?
Very ready.
Yeah, let's go do it.
Yeah.
guys, I'm Kristen Brockman with Bite Size TV, and now performing live on our stage, Sweet Child of Mine, it's Little Kids Rock.
This song is called Sweet Child of Mine by Guns N' Roses, so here you go.
Ready?
Ready.
Where do we go?
Where do we go?